Hello everybody, welcome to another YouTube video. Today we are gonna be doing some nighttime Bradley ops, because why the hell not? That's all I've really got to say. Hope you guys enjoy. Barely even see that thing. Guys, how are you? Size of your stay. So we should have contacts directly with us right now.
Got a GHPC! Come hurt, flip!
Those look like BTRs.
Tracking. Tracking.
Target! Re-engage!
Tracking. Tracking.
Perfect shot, Jesus. Oh, I see another one. I'm not gonna hit that guy long. Alright. Let's start pushing up. So that we can get the rest of these guys. Scrap high explosive. I just saw the guy just waving his arm.
Oh. Gunner table PC!
Identified! Fire! On the way!
Careful! Re-engage! Target cease fire!
Oh, he's dead.
Gunner table PC! Identified! Target cease fire!
If I use a tone on him, he's... Boom. Alright, he's dead. I just saw a turret move towards me, so I'm assuming that there's one more. So let's go ahead.
Gunner missile truck!
There is. There is.
Gunner table PC! Reverse left! On!
Identified!
I'm doing another nighttime raid, because it's the only one with the Bradley that I could find. I think there are only three missions. After all of them, there are only three with Bradleys. So yeah, we're gonna use this. Oh, and are those enemies? They look like enemies. Let's fire some. Let's go from left to right. How long is it gonna take? There we go, that's one. He's trying to run away. No, sir, you're not allowed to run away. That guy's trying to run away. Let's get the other Bradley. Shift. Let's get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, I actually got him. I'm gonna have to go and check that out on the video after I'm done, because that was an amazing shot. Oh, I see something. Right over there. In between trees. Is that an enemy? That is an enemy. That's a BTR, it looks like. Or some troop transport. I can barely see it. Let's get him. Boom. Definitely can see something. And they aren't the bushes. Alright, let's deal with these guys first. Oh, those might be toes. Let's hope they don't see me. I don't think they can from this distance anyway. Oh, there's movement down there. I won't be able to get him. Yeah, he's in the forest. I can't get that guy. Let's deal with these guys now. Let's get the high explosive ones so that I can potentially get them from a distance. They're right next to those two bushes, I think. Have to do 22 maybe. A little bit higher. 23. Nope, much higher. Oh, that's almost perfect. Let's just bombard that area. Hope that we eventually get them. Let's just keep going. I want to make sure that they're dead. Just carpet that area. That looks so cool. Let's see how it looks like in the environment. Those are right on top. There's no way they're not dead. What was that? Did I already get that guy? I don't know. Better be safe than sorry. Okay, now he's definitely dead. Let's see. I don't think there are gonna be any more heroes. They are moving. hopefully those toes are done for. And I think that's it. Is that? That's just a turret, yeah. Those toes, I'm really lucky I saw those. If they are even toes, I'm not even sure. It looks like they're toes. Alright, I think that's it. Let's start pushing. That's just a burning tank from earlier. That's a... Is that another toe? Oh yeah, I can see that. They're like turning. Let's go ahead and get them. I don't know what that distance is. It's probably a lot less. Yeah, that went over that fucking tree, Jesus. That one should be good. Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, they're also shooting at them. The ridge line has been destroyed. That was very easy. That was just basically sniping from like halfway across the map. Oh, and now our Abrams are going to attack the objective. Okay. How much of that? 80% of the enemy, so that means they're definitely more powerful. So let's go in and get them. Where's my friendly Bradley? Oh. Where is he? Let's go. Oh, he's still chilling all the way back over here. Yeah, I'm already. Oh, wow. Alright, let's go catch up then. Something up there. Just previously dead. Dead guys. Alright, let's see. Because I got like one absolutely amazing shot. So that's the first tank. This is the second tank. And then the third tank was trying to run away. Yeah, and I hit him through the through the trees so you can see. This is the tow. That's my BTR. My Bradley. And just right through the trees. I couldn't even see the dude, I just guessed where he was. That was a crazy shot. Yeah. Alright. See ya. Hello, it's me again. This is a third video. There are no more day or nighttime missions with the Bradley. So instead I'm going to give you guys a daytime one. It's still pretty exciting. But yeah, you can't make missions and there aren't any more nighttime operations for the Bradley. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Let's get the tow out. Oh. Thanks everyone for watching. I'm gonna keep posting stuff probably daily at this point, but yeah. See y'all later. Bye.